Wesley, Harry, the most difficult thing to do in ancient magic is make things go backwards. 3, 2, 1, it's now back here! Let's go! Just know that a mystery is called a mystery because it is a mystery! Today, the wondrous Sahira will be assisting us in the most unusual magical extravaganza. I've invited her to the village from which she comes and to visit with us for only today. In the meantime, and as a few of you gather, remember, right before we end, one of you will have a chance to win a free... Yes! For now, I share with you a story from a man who earlier this morning was walking around with a spear. Like this, shaking. Could have been cold. But his name was Shakespeare. Anyway, he shared with me the Hobbit and yes, commend yourself to one of his wondrous new writings. Let go of my to be or not.
Where are you?
Sword fighting! All right, here's the important thing to remember. Lock, stab.
Yes, lock and stab. Okay.
All right, on guard, on guard. Are you ready? Vents. Finish him, halt. Very nice. All right, you take the blade. You go, landing a touch thus. All right, back up a bit, lad. Are you ready? Vents. All right, here's the thing. If you stand there stabbing away like a sewing machine and you don't hit the first one, you're really on defense. Your next touch does block and land. Stabbing away, no point for him. So again, back and forth, back and forth. All right, on guard, please. Ready. Reach. Halt. Oh, alas. Could be your attack, except for the missing part there at the very end. He went right by, unfortunately. And he does land. We would call that a counterattack, which would not give him the right of way because it's a bad habit to get into. But alas, he does land. You do miss. So I'll take luck over skill any day. One more for practice. Are you ready? Fence. Halt. You're a mean little boy. You're a very mean little boy. Mean little boy.
Where's my high five?
Alright, we're gonna go to 5 points. 5 points of total chaos and confusion. Then I'll hurt you.
So much walking!
Alright, are you ready? No points to the arm. Back up a bit, back up a bit. On guard, please. Are you ready? You're a mean little boy. One for the ugly little brute. That's a beautiful lady. On guard, please. Ready. Oh, behold, he does that disengagey thing. You sort of panic, freeze up, deer in the headlights, arm out, too late. Alas, two for the vicious little brute. That's a beautiful lady. Are you ready? Finish him, mistress.
Reach!
I meant reach before he sticks you. Pretty dicey that way. Dodgy bit there at the end. But alas, three for the brutish kid with the long arm. On guard, please. Ready? Oh, behold, I say she gets him. One and three on the extended attack. On guard, please. Are you ready? Clearly she got him again. Two for the lady, three for the ugly brute. Ready? Fence. On the arm, no points for the arm, no points for the arm. Push him away, mistress. Hop. Back up a bit, come on. Sideways, scat. Ready, hit. Oh, behold, the attack prepared their post in your arm this time. Still two and three, ready. We're going to 100, right? That's five it is. Ready, hit. Behold, you continue your first attack, but you are crossing and you're boasting. Your panic is well met, but your point. Three and three, ready. Fence. And back, mistress. Oh, you foolish boy.